back as I'm coming through. With my whole team, they coming too. That's real, too real. Motherfucker, tell me how you feel. I'm too good for my own good. I won't leak the album, I let it spill. Number one, bitch, I bet it will.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Fat Dollars bringing you some Madden 18 gameplay. A short clip. Shout out to K-Liquid. He got his hands on it and he posted it, and I want to make sure that all y'all seen it. And I want y'all to pay attention to some details, because Rex, Jay Stein, all the EA people, the game changers, they are withholding gameplay from us, which is the most important aspect of the game. All the tattoos and accessories, all the new game modes don't mean a thing if the gameplay is not up to par. But in this clip, you can see a couple things. This is Mutt Squads right here, either 3-on-3 or 4-on-4. I'm not sure, but you can tell by the markers, and you can see the names on the side of the scoreboard if you look above. I think it's three names on the left and three names on the right. But you can see the offensive line is actually using their hands and battling in the trenches. The only thing that's weird, and the video is going pretty fast because it's the same sequence over and over, it looks like it's five blockers against four defensive pass rushers. So that's the only thing that's worrisome about this video. If you pay attention, it looks like it's two guys going against one guy in the middle. It's three San Francisco people right there going against two people, and they some kind of way break free. So that's probably the reason why they didn't want to put it out in the public. They probably using the game changers to play a couple games, and then they're gonna go behind the scenes and make changes to the gameplay before they release the gameplay footage out to us. They was coming up with all these different things, though, and they don't want people to record off their phone because they don't want people to get the impression of that's how the game look when it's in bad quality. But really, I think is they want the game changers to play the game, be able to give them feedback on certain things, and then they'll put it out in the public later. Because remember last year, they posted either a trailer or a first look of the gameplay, and we seen missed blocks or people running right past offensive linemen, and the community was going crazy. So now they withholding information. You know, it got to be hurting the pre-order sales. I know I'm telling y'all over and over again, if you don't plan on being in Mutt Squads, don't pre-order the game, because it comes with the package. You might as well wait until you get more gameplay, see how you like it. You know, you can wait all the way up to a month, a couple weeks before release, and decide. Don't go off of what the game changers are saying and all that type of stuff, because they are sugarcoating stuff. You need to see up close gameplay, different situations, wide receiver DB interactions, how the line doing, different sequences. You know, you might not see a missed block right here, but you might play two or three games online and then you see four or five missed blocks. Make sure you subscribe to the channel for more Madden 18 updates, more news, and when I get more gameplay, I'm gonna make sure I release it to y'all. Let's get it.